I remember the Argonne, 1918. The sounds of that battle still haunt me to this day. Machine gun fire from enemy lines. The sickening sound of a bayonet tearing through human flesh. A soldier next to me firing his sidearm in desperation. All these sounds still echo in my mind, but as conducted by Death himself, it all comes together as music. A rhythm of death.